You get the chance to practice your skills in a friendly environment, in a safe and friendly environment.
Now, I said there will be another hiring spree for nurses from the state. Why am I saying that? Because it is a fact there's an aging workforce in the United States. Okay? So, let me give you an example. You go out from here now, start walking in the mall, you're gonna see a lot of young faces, right? Mostly young. Philippines population is young. Versus United States. You go out in the mall, it's the other way around. So all people cannot do certain jobs, okay? So it's not only nurses that they need, all kind of jobs. So the baby boomers generation is getting old, and there's no question they need more nurses for the United States.
How can we help the Filipino nurses then?
Now, the ultimate goal of all nursing graduates is, I think, going to the States. I know a lot of nurses, they work in Australia or UK or Middle East, but they eventually want to go to the States. So that's why we have a lot of applicants who are currently working in Middle East or in the UK, Australia, even Singapore, Hong Kong, but they apply to us online, and then we process their application, and we help them to become USRN. USRN stands for United States Registered Nurse. So as you know, to be able to work in the States, you need to be a USRN. And there's a question usually nurses are asking, should I be applying for NCLEX now? Because as you may know, for the last 5 years, United States is not hiring nurses anymore. There's a retrogression in progress right now. But that doesn't mean that they shouldn't apply NCLEX. Let me explain why. Once the immigration department allows again to hire more nurses, let's say another 50,000 or 30,000, it usually happens that way. Because since 1980s, U.S. is hiring nurses from the Philippines. So it's going to continue. It just, this is not the end of it. So it's going to continue. In the next hiring spree, when they come here to hire nurses, they're going to be hiring, of course, those who are already licensed in the States. So that's what we do. We help nurses to get licensed here while they're in the Philippines or wherever they are, not in the States but overseas somewhere else working as a nurse. We help them to get licensed before they go to the States. So that increases their chances to get hired. Because think about it, if a U.S. employer comes here, are they going to choose just a nursing college graduate, or are they going to choose a PRC passer, or are they going to choose the NCLEX passer, or are they going to choose someone who's a licensed, who's licensed in the States? So basically, if a nurse doesn't apply now, and then the hiring spree begins, it will be too late to apply for licensing, because it takes long. It takes anywhere from 2 months to 1 year.